got another job for you. This one's bigger.
You want it?
One hitch, though. Guy's a bit of a whack job. Real bad temper. All right, let's go.
This is the guy?
That's him.
Some scrawny-ass Indian teenager's the best driver you could find me?
He's the best driver I know.
Where the hell did you find him?
Saw him race last year. Don't know anything about him. Where he eats, where he sleeps, where he goes at night. He lives behind the wheel. It's the kind of guy you need.
Shut up, shut up! Now look, I don't want some pretty boy, I want somebody who can drive. Son, this job is worth a lot of money. And I love my money. Do you think you can do this? I like this kid. He's got balls. Go ahead, take him under the garage, show him the car. Now both of you be at the site tomorrow, 6 p.m. sharp. Do not be late. Now get the hell out of my bar.
I'm gonna show you the 2014 Corvette Stingray. This Corvette is equipped with a C51 package. 460 horsepower, 465 foot-pounds of torque. This thing will corner at over 1G, getting you to 60 in only 3.8 seconds. All that is coming from a 6.2 liter engine. It's a pushrod V8, man. This car is louder than my ex-wife.
Big one. After this, I'm skipping town. But if anything goes wrong, I don't want to drag you in.
So if I'm not out of there in 6 minutes?
You're gone. You got that? Not a second later. Appreciate the help. I'll make sure you get your share of the money.
Keep it.
You've done enough. Take the money. I'll take the car. I've got everything I need. Go.